Dateless Wonders are regularly bitching cool, but what happens when prom season comes around? The Dateless Wonder rents a tuxedo to be James Bond. Instead of wasting $1,000 on one measly prom ticket, a Dateless Wonder spends $1,000 on 100 movie theater tickets to rent an entire theater to himself.
This movie sucks.
A Dateless Wonder checks into a hotel room just to masturbate. A Dateless Wonder also spikes the punch. Literally.
Why didn't you ask her out? She broke up with her fucking boyfriend, Chad. You could have pounced on the occasion, but no, you just had to sit there. Why did you do that?
A Dateless Wonder doesn't hit the dance floor. He rips it apart with his bare hands.
Call it pop, bubble sparks.
Get it right, get it tight.
Girl, I don't need you, but you need me. Take it off, let it flop, shake it freely. And I don't tell stories, I let them tell they self. And you ain't gotta sell sex, girl, it's sell itself. Like nothing else, yeah, I'm a country boy. But that big city bottom fill me up with joy. Ain't life grand, live it up, daddy. Here go the whisper song, baby, this is us ready. Put it on me, enthusiastically. Whatever it is that you do it admirably. And I ain't choose it, that thing chose me. It's overcaking it and dang all the way in this thing. Go!
Woody, rocking everywhere.